looking for Jessy and Chaster.
Who are you guys?
We are not guys. We are hot chicks.
We are supposed to meet Jessy and Chaster later, but we cannot wait.
Well, we don't know where they are. And frankly, we don't care.
Dude, let's call Nelson.
Yeah.
See if he's home.
Hello?
Hey, Nelson, it's Chester.
Hey, Chester. No, it's me, Tommy. No, your buddy Nelson's busy at the moment.
This is bad karma, boys.
Hey, why don't you go ahead and tell me where that continuum transfunctioner is?
No, I'm all English.
You're your friend's dead meat unless I get that continuum transfunctioner.
Jackal, get your pipe!
My balls!
What was that? Tommy's gotten to Nelson. He knows about the continuum transfunctioner. Those double-crossing sexy, sexy sluts!
Man, I am so sick of hearing about this continuum transfunctioner thing. I'll tell you, if one more person...
Have you found the continuum transfunctioner?
Who are you guys?
We are the keepers of the continuum transfunctioner. It is all that stands between the universe and completely violent destruction.
It is a very mysterious and powerful device.
And its mystery is only exceeded by its power.
Yeah, we know.
Okay, and we don't have it.
But the universe? Screw the universe!
Screw the universe.
Chimpanzees often use sticks as crude tools.
That is one smart primate. Hey! What are you guys doing here?
We just wanted to come by and see how that car trouble thing was going.
Oh, the car. It's in the shop?
Really? Is that shop run by those beautiful women in black jumpsuits? The ones you were hanging out with earlier today?
Well, you see,